Yo, what's up, guys? It's Steezy Bars. We're checking out some Palworld today. We've played a little bit, we've got our base down. I hope you enjoy. The whole crew's starting work. Oh no, they're going to sleep. Okay, well, good night to you. I guess we'll start a fresh day. Oh, we can't even sleep here, can we? Do I have wood? My dude is hungry as well. Eat so much food. Wow. How are you still hurt? How do I fix you? And my armor is damaged. Look at his face, man. It's not happy. Okay. I think maybe I can heal her. Now we need to build. Wooden roof. There we go. You need to keep building the wooden roof. Look at that, eh? The first little... Oh no, I don't want to sleep. Syndicate are invading the base. Alright, so you... have to go back, yeah, to heal. And I'll put one of yous in the base. Aren't you a workaholic or... traders? Where's this raid coming from? Over here? Do we have any more arrows? We don't have any more arrows, so we need to make lots of arrows. Get to work. I feel like there's people attacking from up here, but I'm not sure. I don't have any arrows anyway. Seems hungry. We need more food then. Oh no, here they come. Down there. Oh, we got a problem. I'm gonna go get some more food. How many you got? Three of yous? Alright, we should be fine. They picked the wrong base. The enemy's been defeated. Okay, well they got absolutely wrecked before I even got here. So Sparklet needs some time to re-energize. They're gonna use with me. Probably swap out you for the workaholic. Pretty sure that we can build some food things, right? Temperatures varies at a base, requires a power with planting, watering, and gathering abilities. Yes, we want to build one of those. Wood and stone. Where's the rocks in there getting put here? Okay, well, that's gonna happen. What did I want to build? Plantation. Where should I put those? Plantation. Be out here, right? Need more stone, more wood.
current. Can I build one now? And let's go. Plantation. Right here. Anybody gonna help me build this? No? I'm gonna go on a food run very shortly. I can't. I'm not gonna take it. Taking too long. We need to build another chest, I think. There we go, wooden chest. Need more wood and stone, of course. Now I'm carrying too much items. We'll stash this and that in here. Hopefully they will put that there as well. What have I got that swaying me? Eggs weigh 10. Weigh one each, or altogether, or we'll probably weigh a lot. It does. Vicious pout. They weigh 0. I don't know how to heal, but it's going to be helpful, I think, to heal the 5. Okay. I'm going to go get food. This seems precious. Hungry. We've got food in here for you, right? Yeah, they're eating them. Proceed to fast travel. It's our beginnings.
Hmm.
that bring my arrows? Got that there, that's all good. As soon as I talk to you again. Wait, I know that. Already made a power sphere. So we got a... until it leads this thing. I hear a shiny. I do it. I found another shiny. Look at that. I didn't really think this through, did I? No, we killed it. We killed the shiny. I hope you're happy with yourself. I'm gonna look for food. Go ahead and control them. Oh. I've got to capture 5. Oh, my weapon's damaged. Great. I can't believe I just killed another shiny. Well, it's my first shiny I killed, but still. It's not going well. Gotta capture 5 of those. Alright, you capture. Oh. I have no power spheres available. Okay, we went on a food mish and we found food. That's the main thing. I don't know why you guys had to jump in the waterfall. so funny watching that. Okay. We can make some here, I guess. That's what we'll do. That's all. That ability's OP, man. This one mad, is it? Chose the wrong one, man. What is this thing? Probably gonna get that. Gotta go back up. Oh, there's a workbench over here somewhere, isn't there? And then there's those guys right there. Wood, stone, great. And stone. They all get experience. My whole party. Put it on fire. There's a lamp out right there. I don't know. There you go. Over here now. Oh, this one wants a problem. I just know. I mean, this is just gonna be a massacre. Why are they running from me? Stop running. Is it this guy? Is he scaring everyone away? Come on, come on, come on, come on. I mean, I could just use the... I didn't grab them, did I? Oh, bro, I'm so mad. What are you looking at? Okay. We might as well go and feed the other guys. Okay, this is a good sign. Bend it off. Ooh. So close, man. I don't know if there's any more around. Wait, there's one there. One there, okay. No, you don't. Yeah, mission done. Right, let's fast travel back. What else do we need to do? Pressure power level, capturing 30 power. I'm gonna need to make a repair bench. Back to the home base. Everyone's coozed out. Good. Lots of food for you guys. Need to make a couple things. Repair bench, yes. Much needed. Build one of these. Challenge the boss at Rain Syndicate. Interesting. Cool, so that just repairs everything just like that. That's pretty cool. It's a new day. Random stone right there. Where have they been putting the stones? We're out of four. Good, good, good. Gear workbench, we need one of them. Kettle. Oh, you can make items for the logging site. But definitely need that. Activates its partner skill and jolting will throw electric grenades. That sounds cool as. Alright, let's make this campfire then. I don't know if this is gonna let me cook things. We'll see. It should do, right? It's a campfire. Do a thing right here. Actually. In case it burns me. That's where the beds are gonna be. I think we'll just put it in the middle then. Cook this. Our box available. Upgrade available. Now we can have sticks. I wonder if my lucky. Oh, look at that. A little slow, probably just lacquer. Yep, of course. Hopefully we'll need another bed. thing eats heaps. Okay, I'll just build the spear then, since everyone's slacking off. Can you guys not get to the food over here? There you go. Eat some food. Wait, how much are you eating? One, okay. Good, good, good. So much. Oh, there's another one over there. Have I repaired this bow? And do I have... I don't have any more power spheres on me. Wood, of course. So my recording actually stopped at this time, so I restarted it, and I didn't capture me getting the Nightwing, but I did actually capture it with the Palworld, and we've got another Nightwing. I'm about to do some upgrades on the base. I challenge a boss. Here we go. This. Everyone's hungry. They can get to the food, right? Build a statue of power. There we go, and we just need Audium tricks. One there. None there. Okay, so we gotta go and get some Palladium fragments. I see heaps around here, so. Do I? Wait, I want to try that artifact out though. Because apparently the daydream, I think, what it's called, will follow you if you have it out. It's only level 1. Let's try this. Anyway. Yeah, so he's always there now. That's cool as. It's crazy looking. And then, can I also... Oh yeah, I can summon... these guys, so now I've got two pals with me ready to attack. I think we need to get some of this Eldium. Build the Statue of Power. They're all still hungry, I don't understand. Why they're not going for the food. Is it that they can't get to it? They don't like what's there? I don't know. We'll figure it out. Now the Statue of Power, we should have put the... Dope. I'm gonna put it on it. Put it up here. You can finish that off, right? I'm gonna build you guys another feed box, because good. Just put it on here, I guess. Overlaps, but not. I guess we'll just put it here, so then. After I've cooked something, they can get to it. Yeah, everyone's eating now. Can't get to the other one, so kind of just a waste. I will take this elf. And then... Is there a way? I don't know how to remove that. I'll just leave that there for now. And now they've all ate. That's good. Move build that. He's going ham on this thing. I'll help you. Capture power. Okay. How's that? Oh, so you can just like level them. Which one am I using right now? I'm in the middle. Don't hit. How's the burns? Not good. I want to teleport back and see if I can find. Much. We've got 14 of them, okay. I'll go back here so I can find that dinosaur thing. Maybe another shiny that I'm not gonna kill this time. It was not the smartest move. But things happen, so. Keep it. Oh, you can see how long you've got left of the day at the bottom left there, and the temperature. Cool. I will find this creature. How I'm gonna find it, but now it's green. Dino sow or something like that. But you can climb trees. It's really cool. The caves. You think I can't go out that way too? Well, you've got this dude down here. We're not gonna take that on. Got 4k health. And it's got like this ranged attack as well. Not the goods. I have no idea where this creature is. No idea. I guess we'll just go back to the base and go up from there. They're just delivering. Mission complete. Power box. Great event. I have 7 of them working in the base. All doing something, which is good.
Yeah.
Whoa. Not dead yet. Now it's dead. Oh, there's another one of those. May as well get this one. Oh. Go. Time to fight. It's hurt. Oh, not me, not me, not me. Stuck. What? How we got wrecked. Drop some leather. Oh. We got here is a common egg. What's that thing? Oh, we killed it. Never mind. Relax, Boris. I don't know if we're gonna attack that. Let me get our health back first. Can't feed that egg. Well, that's cool, so it doesn't affect its Oh, it's only level 20. We just like... Let's try the other one. Let's give this a shot, eh? It just one shot me. No way. That thing literally just one shot me. And my armor's gone. Everything. Not cool. Hopefully this dude ain't gonna be gone, right? That mean? That attack was so fast. Yeah, I get it. You're OP.
Yeah.
One more try. don't think I have much arrows left, to be honest. Let's just look around, we'll see what we can find. Kill me. Don't risk it. No, it escaped. Here we go. Killed it. That's some sort of vine. No. Oh my god. It again. I think I'm definitely playing it on the hardest difficulty. Which is more fun anyway. More of a learning curve. Gotta run further back now to. I need to put this guy into the base. That looks like the tower and stuff I've got to go to. There's a fast travel point up there. Ooh. But I think we've got to make sure we've got a stronger build of Alchemons. Dude ain't gonna attack me. He is gonna attack me. Oh shit, he's gonna attack me. What? He's relaxed this sword. Next door. You can't attack me. First you're relaxing. One shot me. Now I'm on fire. This is great. Go to sleep on fire. Wake up still on fire apparently. I don't know how we're gonna get past him. know what? Yeah. Have this guy ready just in case. Has he moved on? Yeah, he's gone away. Gonna do something else. Absolutely slapped the out of me. And these grass things are no joke. One over there, and yeah, we got it all back. Good. Kill it. Got 4k health. Oh, it's only got 1k health. Do I have any arrows left? Only got 4 arrows. I don't know about this. I don't really want to die. Answer on the plains. Take me, don't attack me, don't attack me. Yeah. Think smart about this. Ow. On fire now? No, 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 no. We got it! Boss first kill, acquired 1 ancient technology points. Wow. The jolt was perfect. Absolutely perfect. Wow. Another Nightwing. A lot of berries, I think. Don't know how to gain like health faster. But now we got our first boss. That is just wicked. It was cheeky, eh? Had to like duck down and hide. Get the Alchemons to the work. Sphere, gold coins, Can I climb up there?
Yeah.
Die, I'm gonna hit myself.
What?
Okay. That's just a damn big. I mean, that's cool. It's just a common egg, though. Nightwing's over there.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go to this fast travel point. Might as well. This is really cool. You can just climb up. I think this needs a common copper key. I had a feeling. Got over there. Right. Figure out how to climb down eventually. Yep, that's all good. Heaps of berries around here. Here is shiny. Where's the shiny? I see you. What is it?
Oh. Yeah.
Ow, that does so much damage, man. Why did I do that? Hold up. Stop taking me. Take him. Oh my gosh, bro. Where was I when I went over? I think it's here. No, it's not here. I hope he's still there. That thing was strong, man. That just one-shot me, like. Yeah, just gapped it. Ran off. Not cool. that fast. I keep losing shinies. Need to start making this a habit. Unlucky. Got a chest down here. I think it's one that requires a key. Good. Oh. I'm guessing I can make that amount. That thing's dope. On the map. Already been that way. I wanna go that way, I guess. Yeah, right. Like there's fire and stuff. Right. Chill it. Yeah. Is that a cave? I was hoping there'd be caves. What are you guys in here? Don't have the most health, but. It's a dungeon. Until it's. Whatever, let's go in. Check out the dungeon. My pal's gonna be attacking. Okay. Pretty cool. We're gonna get this Pokemon in here. Don't know where you're running to. Not doing any damage there. Oh. Okay, so I think that was the way in. But what do I find inside a dungeon? There's gotta be loot, right? Cool things. Wonder if there's legendary weapons in there. That'd be crazy. There's ore. I haven't even started getting all yet. Little bits here and there. This. Hang on. X is screwed, but what's this? Power game, just lots of power game. Massive pumps of. Six. And that's really good. still got levels that I can do as well. I probably should do more health. Yeah, so it goes up by 100. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. There's some enemies out there that just like 300 attack me and it's like gone. Can't grab that. More thugs. Yeah. They're attacking me. It gets wrecked. Yeah. So this game's still in development, so there will be some bugs in that, but the early access. That guy's not attacking as much as he could, I think. And that guy's stuck in the wall. But yeah, the dungeons probably need a bit of work. What is this? It's just ore, right? Yeah. This is cool. Are these dark eggs? Egg or... No, it's just decoration. Look how dope this thing looks. Pretty strong too. Got lost. Oh no, we're still going the right way. What's this thing? Mal. Wait, don't run. Running. Stop running. Ah, stairs. Wait, what? Better capture it now. Oh. I don't believe these. Innumerable mouth. I want to read about the creatures. As much as you look taking, yeah. They're getting attacked by something. A fuddler. Yeah, the palers don't like it. Oh, this thing's almost broken. And there's a copper chest. To make the keys, I don't know how. this is a dead end. Can't teleport from here either. He's having trouble being able to attack this. Right there, get him. Okay, well, let's get this dude. You need to come down. Yeah. Do you have a bow on me? And how many? I got 9 power spheres. Easy catch. And you escape. You escaped. Back in you go. We killed it. We killed it. Great job, guys. I mean, damage is great and all that, but. The random dungeons that like spawn on the map. Cool. And what's usually like a dungeon boss, right? Structure. Okay, so I can't. There's no map for the dungeon. It's hard to tell which way I came from, but I think I'm going back this way. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. There's more enemies over here. Let's go. I think before we get into this fight, let's just eat some food. At least he's not that hungry. Motivational leader. Them just fight it out and we explore. Yes. Oh. Another mouse. Level 7. We got one of those. And that leaves the dungeon. That was I think we explored the whole place. Not like. I'm gonna make a spear. Oh, you. I want to capture you. Come on. Don't run. Oh, it bounced. That was lucky.
Come on, please.
Oh, yeah. Why are they all escaping? Probably need to increase my chances with capturing them. Yeah, this is new. Only got 4 more power speed. No. Fighting everything. I get it, but need to it. Things running. Coward. Find a way out of this dungeon. Pretty dope though. I was hoping there'd be like a real cool Pokemon in here, but these guys are higher level than I do, right? Oh no, he's level 11 now. All good. Sweet, well, let's get out of here. Are you? Not run. That's not what we wanted to attack. Time for me to leave this dungeon. do some pretty decent damage. They drop health speed, basically. Definitely a good accessory, that one that summons the daydream next to the time. Pretty cool. I think we're going this way to get out of here. Hope. Yeah, I think. It's time to look. Out of the dungeon. That was cool. Very cool. I think dungeons just have lots of Paldium. Maybe like enemy Rhea monsters. Not monsters, I mean Pals. Who was I hitting? I was going towards the flame, which is... Weird. Megasphere. Packers. Next. The thing one shots me every time. Not for me. Yeah. We'll check out the journals and next. Oh, we got ourselves a little bit of a fight. Oh no. I'm supposed to fight the fox sparks. This thing's on fire. When it starts crying, this power produces magma. In place of tears, the magma that pours is absorbed back into the body, causing it to get hotter and hotter. The more it cries, the stronger it becomes. Wow. You're killing everything, aren't you? We have liberated this place. Almost. Oh, At least one of the towers. I wonder what kind of boss it will be. Train Syndicate Tower. Do I have any more levels? I don't. Alright, well, we might as well. Time limit 10 minutes. Like, that's a risky idea. Let's see it anyway. Gotta see it. Okay. What does it summon? Wait. Zoe and Grisbolt. Yeah. 30k health. Minutes, four of its health is gone. Oh no. Minutes left. Ow. Go somewhere else for yeah. Okay, they almost got one shot. Yeah. Okay, he just hits hard. This thing's gonna do damage. Okay, this thing's did working. Let's go. Watching it, trying to work out if we've got enough time. 5 minutes. Almost halfway. Yeah, I think we do, because he just did like... Yeah, definitely. He's getting weaker and weaker. Jolt Hog, the boss killer. MVP. Halfway, under halfway now. Almost at 12k. Might just make it. First boss fight, going well. Proper boss fight anyway. 10k health left. I'm gonna keep doing what we're doing because he's hit 10k now. Minutes. Might have to try. I think we got this.
ya.
No, we don't got it. Got a sniper ability, that's pretty cool. I did not just get one shot.